All right, hey, look, it's lesson number 5, and there's a new video camera guy today. It's Bryce. Hey, Bryce.
Well, hello.
Bryce used to be on acclimation with me, but he's straight. He's the only one besides me that was straight. Anyway, so we're headed up to Snowbird. It's snowing. Look, there's snow on the window still. That's probably not the safest thing to be driving with, but you can judge Bryce if the videotaping is no good today. Again, Bryce, see? Look, he's paying attention to the road. All right, skiing lesson number 5. Here we go.
All right. So today's lesson number 5.
Couple on Chickadee, and then we're going to bounce over immediately to Midgad Chairlift, and we'll see how we're doing, but today might be our day to go to the top of Big Emma. We'll just have to see. It's about moving down the hill. It's not about standing still in one place. So if we're not moving, we're not learning anything.
That wipeout was awesome. And that run, we've done that run several times on this thing, but that time there was all sorts of like divots. They were doing a racetrack on that earlier today, I guess. So there's all sorts of divots in the run, and I'd like to say that's why I fell. It wasn't operator error or anything like that. It was the hill.